guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel again. Thank you so much for all those who have subscribed, watched, shared, commented. Thank you so much, guys. We don't take that for granted. So guys, today we have something good for you. I'm still in my kitchen, so leo pia tunapika. Today we are also going to be cooking, and this time around I'm not the one who's going to be cooking. Somebody else will be doing that. Guess who it is? Guess who it is, guys? It's my hubby who is going to be cooking for us today, and it's the best thing that he cooks. I'm not going to say what it is. Wait and see what he's going to be cooking. So guys, nimeandikiwa list to go and get some things at Carrefour and then come back aanze kupika. Sawa sawa guys. So let me go to Carrefour, get what he wants, then from there we watch and see what he's going to be cooking for us. But I promise you guys, it's some yummy stuff. Prepare your tongue because you're going to be salivating to the max. Salivating to the max. Yeah? Today. Wait. So guys, I am back from Carrefour with the ingredients nilitumwa. And I've not forgotten anything. I've brought everything. Yes? Nisikwe na issues. Nisiambiwe sijui, oh, ijeiva vizuri. I've brought everything. So if itaiva vizuri, is on him now. I've done my part. So this is the chef David. Chef, I don't know. Chef David. Serious. When you want to turn the cars?
We are down to the business.
Hey. Watch out, picky easy drum. So guys, these are the ingredients that we are going to use today. We have the gourgets. One carrot, cloves of garlic, coriander, that is dania, hoho, two onions, and lemon, and two lemons. The main ingredient is the drumsticks. For seasoning, we have turmeric. This is for a nice color. We have gram masala. We have cinnamon, black pepper, coriander, still the ground coriander. We have cumin, soy sauce. This is the tomato sauce, ketchup. And honey. These three are for making the barbecue sauce, and still to kigawa the seasonings. Whatever we are going to mix, we mix together with these ingredients so that we can get our barbecue sauce. We are going to show you how you can do that. So let's start, guys. And also we have salt. Hey, this is a how. This is another main ingredient for good taste. We have salt. So we can start now. So guys, here he's washing the drumsticks with lemon and water, and it gives it a nice taste after. Not that taste that you buy with, but kuna ile taste. There's another taste I realized the lemon leaves it with. So he's washing with water and lemon first. Thank you.
So now, guys, he's rinsing the drumsticks with runny water so that if there are any particles left on the drumsticks, they can easily fall in the other. You see, he's using two places, so it's easier that way to clean it better. And now he's putting all the spices he's using to season the drumsticks together in one bowl so that they can make just one mixed spice, and it will be easier to apply them on the drumsticks rather than applying one. Yeah, you get? So you mix all of them in one bowl and then just apply them on the drumsticks. It will be easier that way. So now place your drumsticks on a flat surface or on a tray so that it can be easier for you to apply the mixed spices well. And now what he's doing with the fork, he's making just small little holes on the drumsticks, so that the spices can get into the meat well. Not just on top of it, but into the meat. You can see he's also moving the skin, and then he's making small holes in the meat so that when he applies the spices, zitaingia zote ndani, and it will be sweeter, yeah, rather than applying on top peke yake. Now he's applying the mixture to the drumsticks one by one, not just sprinkling the mixture to them, but just picking one by one so that they can all get a nice seasoning, all of them, not just to sprinkle, but to just take one by one and apply the mixture so that zita taste vizuri zote. And every one of it will get the seasoning. Thank you. So now he's sprinkling the onions and the, I mean all the veggies that we decided to put, and he's sprinkling them on top of the chicken so that they can also be cooked while the chicken is cooking still. Yeah. And this guy was just making fun in the kitchen. Guys, I'm just going to put behind the scene of this thing. Oh God, you're going to laugh it all. At the end of this video, continue watching, guys, and subscribe, guys. Please subscribe. We are on a journey to 1,000 subscribers, guys. Please subscribe if you like the video, comment and share so that we can get to 1,000 subscribers, guys. And our drumsticks are out of the oven. Looks so yummy. And I thought you're going to misha me. Oh God. But it looks so nice. Oh my God, imeiva vizuri sana. And now it's time to make the barbecue sauce using the ketchup, that is the tomato sauce, honey, some honey, not a lot, like 1 spoon is enough, not too much sugar, and then soy sauce. We put the soy sauce and then all the spices that we had mixed, yeah. And they also had a little bit of salt, so everything is there. And then you have to put it in a pan with low heat as the chicken is evening in the oven. Okay, so you have to put it back just for some minutes, and then put your barbecue sauce on a pan, just on a low heat, and then apply it on your chicken after it's ready. And guys, the time I've been waiting for is finally here. Time to test. Oh my God. I know you cannot wait to. I told you guys you're going to be salivating to the max. Najua kuna mtu anaendanisha na hiyo kuku venye inaenda kwa mdomo. But it's so soft. Oh my God. I feel good too. I feel good. Boss, kula pole pole. Atumezi ulimi. Kula pole pole, I know it's sweet. I know it's sweet. I can't wait to have a bite. Oh God. And here I am, hamunishiki leo. Hey! I told you guys, today, mate inamwagika kumwagika. Look at that. Ay, yeah. You can even swallow the bones, you guys, because the meat imeiva vizuri, it's so soft, the seasoning, you can feel it. What? Guys, sijui nani atapitia kule tu, ask you to what I'm feeling right now. This is too much. It's so soft in a jirarua tu yenyewe. So soft.
Come and have a bite.
Inateremka tu, no nyongai. Inateremka tu.
So guys, that was it for today. Thank you so much for watching, guys. Subscribe. Oh my God, let us go to 1,000, guys. So subscribe, share, like, and comment, guys. And let's see each other next time. But I promised you I'm going to give you behind the scene of this, because today it was so good. I'm going to add a behind the scene. So just watch until the end. Welcome to my YouTube channel. Hey, police. So guys, that was it for today. Subscribe, like, share, and comment down below. Tell us how it was, and I promise in every video I'll be putting a behind the scene to see how fun it is doing this recording and everything, guys. So please support us, walk with us through this journey, guys. See you next time. Bye.